Belka's second line of defense stretches across the Shane Plains in the central region of southern Belka. Centered on two anti-aircraft camps, this line blocks our refueling unit's air route and is already delaying our military plans. This operation will consist of attacks on enemy ground troops and engagements with enemy fighters. There will be three squadrons in total. You can decide which one to accompany. Alpha Team will be responsible for destroying enemy ground ordnance. Beta Team's job will be to eliminate air resistance and in destroying enemy ground ordnance. Theta Team will eliminate air resistance. Escort Allied transport craft after each mission is completed. That is all.
Troops have been defeated. The threat level has been reduced.